Former Berthoud police officer won't get any jail time for beating his daughter. Instead, he's going to get a work release and probation for child abuse. Here's Jeremy Yachik as he arrived in court in Loveland this morning. In April, he entered a guilty plea and a deal that dropped other charges. His daughter among those speaking in court today, saying she loves her father, but she wants him to get help.